That's Brown looking to get back to the original line of scrimmage.